Question number two says a spinner can land on red or blue or pink. The table shows the probability that the spinner will land on red or on blue. Work out the probability that a spinner will land on pink. Probability that it will land on pink will be 1 minus 0.58 plus 0.30, which is that probability of pink will be 1 minus 0.58 plus 0.3, which is 0.12. That's it for two.